same thing. It's like, where do you start? I have not, when I was here, it's pretty funny. When I was here, I think I wanted to be, for a minute, I wanted to be the governor of California, which is hilarious. And then I think I wanted to be the ambassador to China. And then I stopped. And then I got involved in nonprofit education. And the only thing, I think I would echo Chandra, it doesn't make any sense on paper, but it makes a lot of sense to me because the values of the things I've done that are always consistent, I'm always saying, like finding your voice. So I had a terrible stutter as a kid. And like, oh, at lunch, I was like, I'm so nervous about this thing. And people are like, oh, you got it. You're the king of improv or whatever. I'm an actor. I had a terrible stutter. I'm incredibly anxious as a person. So finding your voice for me was not easy. It's still not easy. And so what I'm doing now is helping people pass, weirdly enough, pass their interviews for jobs and for MBA of all things. You know, business, right? Which makes sense. My dad is, you know, does business. I grew up in a family where business was normal. But here, when I got here, I was like, down with everything. And now I'm helping people get into business school for their interview, which is weird. But and I don't know. Is that making the world a better place? Is that what I was born to do? Probably not. And I'm always wondering what's next. I want to write. I do write. But I'm so scared to publish it or share it. There's a lot of things I want to do before I die. In terms of getting back to this comment about 25 years, because I'm actually really not that comfortable talking about myself and what I do, but long answer short, I help people pass their MBA interviews. Professionally, weird, right? It's what I do. I'm a YouTuber, weird. That's how I get my business, I'm a YouTuber. Whatever, it's using the acting skills. But 25 years from now, where do I want to be? I want to be in this room with y'all. Can we commit to that? And can we also commit, can we pledge to something today that we'll fix this shit?
I think that we're in this generation that's in between these two huge booming populations of boomers and millennials, and yet we're at this point in our lives where we actually have the ability to make a difference, right? And I think how we combine sort of our cynicism, because I think we all grew up like, remember reality bites, like that's our generation. We're the Gen Xers that were never thought to be doing anything important. And yet we're sitting in a position where I actually think you're right, you can still be governor of California. I mean, seriously, I'm not. Start to sort of fix things, I think, in some ways for the world, because I do think we've, brought models of our generation, and he figured out how to balance sort of this snarky kind of thing with like a real desire to change the world, right? Anybody?
I think, we're talking